They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what books have been most useful for your music and piano playing? Casals and the Art of Interpretation by David Blum. This book is written by conductor David Blum and it draws from his notes from working with Pablo Casals, a renowned cellist. Yes, cellist, not pianist, but be assured that his advice and thoughts transcend his specific instrument. In fact, this book was given to me by my piano teacher. He has some amazing things to say about musicality with precise details about the art of interpretation. Something that always stuck with me from this book was his emphasis on the incredible importance of a split second. One tiny, perfectly spaced, moment of silence can make the difference between a mundane playing of a melodic phrase and an amazingly human and beautiful interpretation of the same phrase. I've since always taken that into account when studying the music that I'm playing, especially lyrical sections, and more generally, it has shaped how I view my musical studies. Excellence and beauty in the art lies in those tiny, yet largely important, details. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.